The dumbbell cleaning press, you want to make sure, again, like the push press, that this is an explosive movement. So you're going to have a slight bend in your hips, you're going to come down, you're going to bring your dumbbells up to your shoulders as quickly as possible, and then press them overhead.